Why does peer review matter? Forward motion is not possible without friction. And the friction that I'm talking about is the friction between researchers and the larger community. If we want to make advances, we want to make certain that what gets out there is fact-based. Reviewers have to sort of temper the enthusiasm of the researchers.
Peer review is crucial to make sure that science stays neutral and stays true. We are just making sure that science keeps building upon solid foundations.
Peer review is really what gives credit to the work that researchers are doing. It's really the way that other people can really trust what you did and archive it over time.
Peer review is crucial to the scientific endeavor. It gives fresh eyes on papers, and a good review will almost always give suggestions to the author of how to make it better for the reader.
Improving the quality of the work which is published is our goal and our responsibility.
If you're an author, peer review oftentimes gives you good ideas. It introduces you to things that you hadn't thought about before. And as a reader, of course, peer review gives you an assurance that the paper has been vetted and it's a lot of the errors have been taken out of the paper. It gives it a certain level of credibility that's useful to every reader.
Review is what really distinguishes peer-reviewed science from all the other noise and social media and contributions that is out there these days. And it's even more important than ever for there to be peer review as a quality control to make sure that what's published in OSA journals is the absolute best that it can possibly be.